Now this morning, shipping giant Maersk taking responsibility for the container ship that ran aboard a bridge. Baltimore's Francis Scott Key Bridge partially collapsed in early hours Tuesday morning following the ship collision. Now with multiple people believed to have fallen in the water, a rescue operation is underway at this moment.